New game plus.
We finally meet. Are you clear-headed? You will now be reborn as an immortal creature, a revenant. There are things you will need to know in your new life, so listen well. Each revenant has a different power coursing through their veins, called a blood code. The best way to learn about it is to try it for yourself. Ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code. But the blood code that has blessed you with infinite possibilities. Since you are the only one, your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken. And save the world.
Ayo.
Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there. It's dry, isn't it? We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst. One that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way.
Yeah.
So, it is you. Here. This is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. We really hit the jackpot.
Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
Just fell asleep. Let her sleep. So, what happened to your masks? Forgotten about those too, have you?
Are you going to kill me too? Stop already. My body may still be...
There's no way we're gonna find blood beads. The missile's all dried up, and the Maiad telling us to look for blood beads here is just crazy.
Number 3 and 4, newcomers 2. Time to work. Check your gear and come up.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. I
We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you. A dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead.
Oh my god.
I feel dizzy.
I'm not going to miss a single item. Hello, way, Oliver.
I'm fine, really. That wasn't very convincing, was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? And a girl, she's your friend. We should find some blood beads and go back real quick. Above us. Is there something good in there? Oh, didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt? That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
Still kick a punch though. Not yet. That was close.
You a fellow? I'm on my own. What do you say? Would you mind worrying? Don't worry. Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you. Shall we? Straight shot through might be unrealistic. Up something we can use? Could that really be? Could you fill me in on the details later? It's strange to see a cave connected to a building. What do we have here? Won't take long. This lake was formed from a hole. judgment. Lost are above us. Watch out. I would have missed that. Back on the surface again. Good. That's light from the surface. Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt. She's all right. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here. Keep watch. Go and see if she's all right.
I hear him.
Wait, what are you... Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions.
Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silva's control. wandering revenants like us forced to hunt for blood beads and face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
Well, I guess you reap what you sow, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory. This, come.
Is this the past of one of the lost? No. There's no way.
Was a memory carved into that vestige by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louis. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you. Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. You've forgotten? Anything you do remember? That's unusual, losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her.
Let's take it easy. I'm looking a bit tired. We can talk again later. Your friend is probably lonely in a place like this. I'll have to say hello to her sometime. Looking a bit different.
It's warm here. Everyone wants to know more about me. But I don't know the answer to any of their questions. All I can remember is that my name is Io, and that my place is by your side. My name... I have no idea what it means. I'm not sure. It was simply decided. One does what must be done. And for me, that is my mission. To stay at your side. I'm not sure. One and for... I was wounded. It seems I can restore the blood cup. If you find any vestiges, please let me know. It could be a chance to grant you additional strength. It seems I can... If you find... It could...
The ability to draw strength from experiencing memories, and the power to revitalize blood springs, both unprecedented. Sorry, but could I get a sample of your blood? We might understand more if we analyzed it. It won't be much, just a small vial, so you won't need to worry about bloodthirst. It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait. Something surprising. Revenants have blood types that differ from those of humans. These types greatly affect a revenant's abilities. However, your blood has no specific type. Or maybe more accurately, your type is broken. Your abilities, and the fact that you have no specific type, might be due to your being what we call a void type. You were able to gain another revenant's power through a vestige, right? That phenomenon is unique to void types. Supposing you are a void type, there's a test I'd like to perform. Don't worry, I'll get something out of it. I'm going to give you some of my blood. If my theory is correct, it should act as a medium to give my power to you. Well, here goes. Arasame and Coco, they should be ready to do business now. Weapons and blood veils are vital parts of a revenant's kit when exploring. You should take another look at them. If you've got materials, upgrade and transform them. Once you've got that settled, talk to me again, and we'll continue where we left off.
You're an unfamiliar face. Has Louis stuck his head into another pot of trouble? Well, it's none of my business, really. Anyway, I'm Coco, a merchant by trade. Stop by if you need anything. I've got just about anything. If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
All revenants carry some secret with them. Don't do anything funny. I'll be keeping an eye on you until this talk with Louis.
Nice to meet you. If Louis brought you here, there must be some reason, right? I'm Rin Murasame. I provide the back home support for all the explorers here. It's a pleasure. I've got my own reasons for why I can't go into combat with you, but I'll provide your weaponry and maintain it for you. Anyway, relax and make yourself at home. Oh, good timing! I've got everything set up now. What do you need? I know it's a bother. What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? weapon do you want to transform? Which blood veil do you want to transform? Buying something? Okay.
There you are. The revenant that Louis sees so much potential in. I'm Davis. I go around for the provisional government as part of, just as a warning, try not to stir up any trouble. If you do, I won't be able to do my job and, well, you get it, right? Just so there's no confusion, don't cause any trouble.
You remember that scene we witnessed at the Vestige? That kind of stuff happens every day here. Silva has taken most of the humans who survived under his protection, so revenants are left to rely on blood beads alone to slake their unending thirst. But, well, nothing in this world lasts forever. The springs started to dry up, and so blood... And the order Silva created by levying and distributing blood beads won't last much longer either. The world needs more blood beads. Only then can we strive for fairness instead of petty favoritism. That's why we've been exploring the Jail of the Mists. We're doing research to learn all we can about blood beads. The miasma has been a real problem. It makes our thirst even worse, so our progress has stalled. Now, though, we have a glimmer of hope. Your power can clear the miasma. If you could help us... Well, we'd be drawn into a bitter conflict. Still, the truth is, we don't have a lot of hope without you. Will you join us? Thanks.
So, it's a done deal? Well then, from now on, you're one of us. Yakumo Shinanome. I'll be looking forward to seeing you in action.
Let's get right into it. Here's what's going on. We're studying blood beads and their springs. We want to know how and when blood springs appear, their cycles for producing beads, and the composition of the beads themselves. We've made a few discoveries. First of all, we found that there are tubes like capillaries running through the earth. We call them blood veins. So far as we can determine, every single blood spring is located on top of one of these blood veins. Also, after comparing blood beads and blood veins, we now know that they are mostly comprised of the same substances.
In other words, we can safely assume that blood springs always form along blood veins. We think that means there must be a source somewhere. A kind of headwaters for the blood beads. Now that we have you around to clear the miasma, we can and hopefully find the source. Right?
We want to check out the old city ruins first. Sorry for the rush, but we should head out as soon as you're ready. Something up?
Take care.
See you in part 2.